Hello, this is Greg from Micro Printing Systems. Today I'm going to show you the flood blade and the flood print function on the MPS-TF-100. As most printers would know, after multiple prints you get an accumulation of material at the front of the screen. And with the flood blade, you install it and you'll be able to return the material back to the initial start point. Installation is easy, you just put it in and screw it in and press print.